So at the front here, we have our 1879 Lawson Bicylette. Despite this new design, it did not catch on. It was unsteady to ride and steer. And at the back, we've got an 1885 Rudge Penny Farthing, made at Crow Lane, Coventry. This is a lightweight roadster and was made for racing on the roads.